SEKT, Act 1. Imagine we are floating in the outer fields of space. We are guardians of life in any form of every race. We are being summoned by a signal of distress. A symphony of pain from a world under duress. We travel and transform to reach your dying realm. And by the insanity of man, we shall be overwhelmed.
Stay! out as I bend, move use and will, as I realign my inherent behavior, as I evaporate and distill, as I fold inside out, as I bend, move use and will, as I realign.
Satisfied. I
just wanna be satisfied. I just wanna be satisfied. I just wanna be satisfied. I just wanna be satisfied. I just wanna be satisfied. I just wanna be satisfied. I just wanna be satisfied. I just wanna be satisfied.
SEKT, Act 2. At this point, we understand that man is a disease that ravages this world with a relentless expertise. It's impossible to fathom why you would consume this earth. We will try to persuade you to reassess its worth. If neither feeling nor logic can make you change your mind, we will deploy infinite force to remove humankind.
Oh, Sweet.
SEKT, Act 3. In this elimination, the rotten parts go first. To give you some kind of justice, we'll make sure that it hurts. We strip away all shelter right to your very skin. Let's see how you handle yourself as the beasts are closing in. You live under the illusion that there is no consequence. But all your willful ignorance just adds to the expense.
disintegration to fit the lay of the land. An original world with no factor of man. Disintegration of all your contraption. Structures that inflate your importance.
We'll take your shelter.
Faced.